Hello everyone, let's start patterns in whole number. If we represent each whole number by as many dots as its value, we observe that each whole number takes the form of elementary shapes, which can be a line, can be a square, can be a rectangle, can be a triangle, depending upon number of dots. No other shape is allowed. See, we can make line, triangle, rectangle and square. No other shape is allowed. Okay, now see, every number can be arranged as a line. One we cannot arrange as a line. See, if you will give one dot we can arrange as a line? No. Okay, so the number 2 is shown as, see, how can we show the number 2? Number 2, we can show as a line. The number 3 is shown as, number 3, how can we show? 1, 2, 3. Means it can show as line. Yes, understood everyone? So every number can be arranged as a line. Let's see now, the number 6 can be shown as a rectangle. Can we show the number 6 here? These are the 3 dots. Okay. And these are the 3 dots. So number 6 can be shown as a rectangle. See, it can be shown as a rectangle. 2 rows and 3 columns. The number 6 can be shown as a rectangle. How many rows? 2 rows and 3 columns. In the form of 2 rows and 3 columns. Some numbers like 4, 9, 16. Means if you will observe these numbers, these are the square numbers. See, 4, 4 is the square of 2. 9, 9 is the square of 3. 16, 16 is the square of 4. So, some numbers like 4, 9, 16 and so on can be arranged as a squares. Now, 4. See here, 4. How can we show? 2 rows and 2 columns. So we'll get here square. Okay, then 9. This can be arranged as a square. Then next 16. So see here, some numbers like 4, 9, 16. See here, 4, 9, 16 can be arranged as a square. See, this is 4. See, it's 9 and 16. This can be arranged as a squares. Now, some numbers can be arranged as a triangles. Now, which are that number? See, examples are given here. 3, 6 and 10. 3, 6 and 10. So, see here. 1, 2, if you will write here dot 3. So, 3 can be arranged as a triangle. See, triangle form. Then 6. 6 means here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, it can be shown as a triangle. Then next 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. See here. 8, 9, 10. So these also can be shown as a triangle. 3, 6 and 10, these are the examples which we can show as a, which can be arranged as a triangle, which can be arranged as a triangle. Let's learn some patterns in operation of whole numbers. Addition of the largest 1, 2, 3 digit numbers. Addition of the largest 1 digit number, 9. Largest 2 digit number, 99. And largest 3 digit number, 999. We'll see what is the pattern in this. See here, 9. So 9 means what? See here, 342. See, with this pattern it make interesting. Okay, see, 9 means what? 9 means 10 minus 1. 9 means what? 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. So here I will show. 10 minus 1 means 9. So 342 plus it is 9 only. But now how we'll make it interesting? 342 plus 10. It make easy or not? 342 plus 10 and minus 1. See what we did? 342 plus 9. Plus 9 means what? 10 minus 1. So I have put in the bracket. Why? I have shown how this 9 we can show here. 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 means 9. Okay. Now 342 plus 10. 352, it make easy or not? Minus 1. So what is the answer? 351. So what is the answer? 351. We get very easily. Now 342 plus 99. So for 99, what we are going to do? See, 342 we are going to keep as it is. 342 plus. Now 99 means what? 100 minus 1. 99 means what? 100 minus 1. Okay. So now what we can do in this? 342 plus 100 we'll do first and then subtract 1 afterwards. Okay. So 342 plus 100 we are going to do first. Minus 1 we are going to do afterwards. Okay. So 342 plus 100, 442. Easily we are getting answer minus 1. So answer is 441. 442 minus 1, answer is 441. Now next pattern, 342 plus 999 with 3 digit number. Now this 2 digit number over. So 342 plus 999. So how can we show this 999? 342 plus 1000 minus 1. Now are you getting this pattern? See, which is the largest 1 digit number? 9. First we did with 9. Yes. Then 99. Now it is with 999. 999 means what? 1000 minus 1. If we will do 1000 minus 1, we are getting the answer 999. So 342 plus 1000 we will do first. Okay. And then minus 1. So 1000 plus 342, 1342. Very easily we are getting the answer for this minus 1. So what is the answer? 1341. 1341. So in this what you got the pattern? 10 minus 1, 100 minus 1, 1000 minus 1 and so on. Means how many digits you will take? As per that you can do this pattern. Let's learn now subtraction of the largest 1, 2, 3 digit numbers. Okay. Now subtraction of the largest 1 digit number. Which is the largest 1 digit number? 9 is the largest 1 digit number. Okay. So subtraction of these we have to show. Now 9, how we will get 9? 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. So 1322 minus, see minus sign as it is, I have kept. How will get the 9? 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. So now here we have to apply the rules of integers. You don't know the rules of integers, you are going to learn in the next lesson. Rules of integers, okay, all the rules of integers you are going to learn in the next lesson. Just for the pattern, now you have to see this, okay. 1322. Now see, out of the bracket, in very short way I will explain you here rules of integers. If out of the bracket negative sign, inside bracket sign get changed. See here, minus sign is out of the bracket. If we will open the bracket, this sign is going to change, minus 10. And now for this number it is minus sign, so what it will come? Plus 1. Okay, minus minus plus will come, and minus plus minus will come. Okay, so now what we are going to do first, this subtraction we'll do first. 1322 minus 10, so 1300 what will come? 12. Yes, 22 minus 10, 12. Okay, plus 1, this plus 1 first we did this, plus 1. So 1313 is the answer. Now this pattern over. See now, 1322 minus with 2 digit number, means which is the largest 2 digit number? 99. Okay, so what we'll write for this 1322 minus? See, 99 means how we'll get 99? 100 minus 1. So in bracket 100 minus 1. 100 minus 1 means 99. Now open this bracket, 1322. See, out of the bracket negative sign, so inside bracket sign get changed. See, minus, so minus 100, and it is minus minus plus. See here, minus, and here it is plus sign, minus plus minus. When we open the bracket, that time it will change, and here it is minus, so while open the bracket it will come plus, so plus 1. Okay, so 1322 minus 100. Minus 100 means what will come? 1222. And plus 1, so answer is 1223. Do you understand the pattern here? What we did? 10 minus 1 means 9. 100 minus 1 means 99. Now multiplication by the largest 1, 2, 3 digit numbers. Now multiplication by 1 digit number. Largest 1 digit number is 9. Okay. So 187 multiplied by 9. How will get 10 minus 1? 9 means what? 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. So same. Yes. Now we are going to do these properties we have learned in this lesson, whole numbers property. See, 187 multiple by 10. Yes, first we will multiply by 10, and then 187 into 1. Okay, so minus sign as it is here, 187 into 1. Okay, so 187 into 10, 1870. You know this multiplication, it is easy. 1870 you got minus. Now 187 ones are 187. Now do this subtraction. See, 1870 minus 187. Now you should know to do the subtraction in mind also. See here, 3. Okay, so what will remain here? 16 minus 8, 8. Okay, now here 7 minus 1, 6, and here 1, 1683. You should know to do directly. See, those who do not understand, I am showing for them. See here, 0 minus 7, not possible, so borrow. Here what will come? 10 minus 7, 3. 6 minus 8, not possible, so take borrow. 16 minus 8, 8. 7 minus 1, 6. So what we got the answer? 1683. Now next, multiplication by the largest 2 digit number. So 187 multiple by, which is the largest 2 digit number? 99. Yes, 99. So how will get the 99? 100 minus 1 is equal to 99. So here, see, 187 as it is we have to take. Now 99. 99 means what? this multiplication sign as it is. 99 means what? 100 minus 1. 100 minus 1 is equal to 99. Okay. So now same this way. This 187 into 100 we have to do first. 187 multiple by 100. Yes. Then with 187 we have to multiply by 1. See, 187 multiplied by 100 over, then minus sign, 187 into 1. Okay, so 187 into 100, 187 into 100, 0, 0. Yes, 187 ones are 187 and this 0 we have to write as it is. Minus 187 ones are 187. Now do this subtraction also. 18,700 minus 187. So 10 minus 7, 3. Here remain 9. 9 minus 8, 1. 6, 6 minus 1, 5. Then here 8. 18,513. What? Now multiplication by the largest 3-digit number. Now which is the largest 3-digit number? 999, which is the largest 3-digit number? 999. So how will get the number 999? See, 187 into 1000 minus 1 is equal to 999. So here we can show 1000 minus 1. Okay, so 187 into 1000, 187 multiple by 1000 we did. Okay, then minus 10 give here. Then 187 into 1, 187 into 1. Okay, so count the number of zeros. See, 187 ones are 187. Then count the number of 0, 3. So 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros you can give here. Minus 187 ones are 187. Now do this subtraction. Zero minus seven not possible. So take borrow 10 minus 7, 3. Yes, here will remain 9. 9 minus 8, 1. Here will remain 9. 9 minus 1, 8. Here will remain 6. 6 minus, here will remain 6. So 6, 8, 1. So what is the answer? 186,813. So what is the answer? 186,813. Now let's learn multiplying a given number by 5 or 25 or 125. In this also we'll see the pattern. See here. 72 multiple by 5. 5 means what? If 10 divided by 2 or 10 upon 2 we'll write, we are going to get the answer 5. Now here 10 upon 2. Okay, 5 means 10 upon 2. 2 5s are 10. So what we can do now in this? See, 2 1s are 2. 2 3s are 6. 2 6s are 12. What we got here? 36 into this 10. So answer is 360. So answer is 360. Okay, now next, multiplying by 25. 25, how we'll get the 25? 100 upon 4. See, 100 upon 4 means 100 divided by 4. Suppose now 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 5s are 20. You are going to get again 25. So 25 we will write in the form of 100 upon 4. 25 we are going to write in the form of 100 upon 4. Now do this reduced term. 4 1s are 4. 4 8s are 32. So 18 into 100. 1800 or 1800. Okay. Now next sum multiplying by 125. So 72 into. Now 125, how we will get 1000 upon 8. If you will do 1000 upon 8. See here I will show 1000 upon 8. Okay, see, 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, and 8 5s are 40. If you will not understand, do this way division. See, 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 5s are 40. Okay, so 125. What we got here? 125. How we got? If we will write 1000 upon 8. 1000 upon 8 is equal to 125. Okay, so now 8 ones are 8, 8 nines are 72, 9 into 1000. So what we got here? 9000. 9 into 1000, 9000. So what we did now, see here. For 5, how we got the 5? 10 upon 2 if we will do, what we are going to get? 5. 25, 100 upon 4 is equal to 25. Then 125, 1000 upon 8 is equal to 125. Let's solve practice 3.3. Question number 1, study the pattern. Now study this pattern. See, in first, 0 multiplied by 9 plus 1 is equal to 1. 0 into 9 means 0, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Okay, now see here, 0, then 1 multiplied by 9 plus 2. See, here it is 0 and now here it is 1 multiplied by 9. See, in this pattern it is multiplied by 9. It has given multiple by 9. Okay, here it is plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5. And here, first it is given 0, then 1, then 1 and 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you observe these numbers? What changes are done in this pattern? See, 0 into 9 plus 1 is equal to 1. Now 1 into 9 plus 2, see, 1 into 9, 9 ones are 9 plus 2, 11. Okay, so if you will do the same, 12 nines are 108, 108 plus 3, 111. So this way this pattern works. So instead of calculation, what we can do now in this pattern, write the next 4 steps. It has given write the next 4 steps. So in this 0 multiplied by 9 plus 1, it is given in next step 1 into 9 plus 2. After that, here 1 it has taken 1. Then it has include 2 in this pattern, multiple by 9 as it is, plus now see here it is 2, here it is given 3. So in next step what it is given? 1, 2, this 1, 2 and it has involved 3 into 9 as it is plus 4, means now here it is 3, here it is given 4. So what will come in this next step? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3. Now here it came 1, 2, 3, 4. Multiple by 9 as it is, and here it is 4, then here it is 5. So here, what will come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes? See, here it is 0, then 0, 1, then 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Here no number means 0. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, multiple by 9, plus, what will come now, here it is 5, so what will come here, 6, how many times 1 are there, 5 times, so now here it will come 6 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, so, then one more step. How many steps we have to write? 4 steps. Next 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now what will come here? 6 into 9 as it is and here plus 7. Here how many 1 it is given? How many 1 are there? 6. Now here it will come 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now in next step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now 7 will come, multiple by 9, plus, now here 7, so here what will come, 8. So how many 1 will come here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yes? One more step we have to write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, multiple by 9. Plus, now here it is 8, so here what we'll write? 9. So what will be the answer? 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. How many times we are going to write? 9 times. 7, 8, 9. Okay. So, these are the 4 steps. So, we have to observe the pattern. We have to study the pattern and we have to write the next steps. No need to do these calculations and write here. With this using pattern, we can write next 4 steps. Okay, now in this pattern, see here, 0 into 9 plus 8. 0 into 9, what will get? 0. 0 plus 8, 8. Okay, now here what it is given? 0. Now here it came 9. 9 into 9 plus 7, see it is decreasing order. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Yes? And here also 9, then 9, 8, 9, 8, 7, 9, 8, 7, 6. Now what will be the next number? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes? Multiple by 9 plus what will come now? 3. Okay? And answer what will come? Only we are going to include one extra 8 in this. Yes? Here there are 5 8s, here we will write 6 8s. Okay, now what will be the next step? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Multiple by 9 plus decreasing order. No? So here write plus 2. So what will be the answer? Here how many times 9 are given? 6. Now here it will come 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now next. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Yes? 5, 4, 3. Into 9 plus now what will come? Plus 1. How many? Now 8 we are going to write here. 8. Okay. What will be the next step? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Multiple by 9 plus now what will come here? 0. Okay. So what we'll write now here answer? 9 8s. Yes? What will come? 9 times 8 will come. What will come? 9 times 8s will come. Solve question number 2. Evaluate the following using pattern by suitably arranging second number in product. Second number in product. See, now you have learned this pattern. Multiplying by 5, 25. Okay. So now 376 multiple by. How we will get the 25 if we will do 100 upon 4. 100 upon 4. See here. 100 divided by 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 5s are 20. So we are getting here 25. So 25 means how we will write 100 upon 4. Already I have explained you this. Okay. So do the reduced term here. 4 1s are 4. 4 8s are 32. 4 1s are 4. 4 9s are 36. 4 4s are 16. So 94 multiple by 100. So 94 multiple by 100, 9000. 400. Okay. Now next example. 376 multiple by 125. 376 multiple by 125. So how we will get 125? If we will do 376 into 500 upon 4. So 125, how we will get 500 upon 4. 500 upon 4. So now let's solve. 4 1s are 4. 4 9s are 36. 4 4s are 16. 376 multiple by 625. So 376 multiple by, now we are dividing by 4 for this number. So which number it is? How will get the number? 4 multiple by 625, if you will do, you will get here number. So 4 5s are 20, 2 is carry, 4 2s are 8 and 2 10, 1 is carry, 4 6 are 24 and 1 25. So which number we got here? 2500. Means 2500 upon 4 is equal to 625. So 307. So again do the lowest term. 4 1s are 4, 4 9s are 36, 4 4s are 16. So 94 multiple by 2500. Write these zeros as it is. 25 fours are 100. Yes, 25 fours are 100. So 10 carry. 25 fours are 100. So carry 10. 25 nines are 225. 225 plus 10. 235. 235. So what is the answer? 235,000. Next, 376 multiple by 2500. So 376 as it is, we have to write now 2500. 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 fives are 20, 2 carry, 4 twos are 8 and 2 10. So what we got here? 10,000. Yes. Now 4 ones are 4. 494, that's 376. Here we got the same. So here also same, 94. So 94 into 10,000. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count the number of 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 94 ones are 94. So what is the answer? 940,000. Question number 3. Evaluate the following using some pattern. 313 multiple by 9. 313 multiple by 9. Now 9 how we will get? You have learned this pattern. 9 how we will get? 10 minus 1. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Okay. So 313 multiple by 10 minus 1. Okay. 10 minus 1 means 9. Okay, so 313 multiple by 10, 313 multiple by 10, okay, then 313 multiple by 1, minus sign give here, 313 multiple by 1, so 313 into 10, 1, 3, 0, minus 313 ones are 313. Now do the subtraction of these. 0 minus 3 is not possible, so take borrow. Here 10, 10 minus 3 is 7. How much remain here? 2, 2 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 3 is not possible, so take borrow. Here 11, 11 minus 3, 8. Here remain 2, so 2817 is the answer. Okay, now let's solve next example. 313 multiple by 99. 99 how we will get? 100 minus 1. Okay, 100 minus 1 is equal to 99. So 313 multiple by 100 minus 1. So 313 into 100. First what we are going to do? 313 multiple by 100. Okay, then minus sign give. 313 into 1, 313 multiple by 1, okay. Then 313 into 100, 3, 1, 3, count the number of 0, 2 zeros, so give here 2 zeros, minus 313, Okay, now 0 minus 3 is possible. No, so take borrow, he cannot give, so take from him. So here 10, 10 minus 3, 7, here remain 9, 9 minus 1, 8, here remain 2, 2 minus 3 is not possible, so take borrow, 12 minus 3, 9. Okay, so how much remain here? 0, 0, okay. So 30,987 is the answer. Now next example, 455 into 999. So 455 into 999 means 1000 minus 1. 1000 minus 1 means 999. Okay, so 455 into 1000, 455 into 1000 minus 455 into 1. Yes, so 455. Count the number of 0, 1, 2, 3. In multiplication of 455 ones are 455. See, this 3 zeros we have to give. Count the number of 0 and write here. Minus 455 ones are 455. Okay, now do this subtraction. 5 will come. Okay, 4 will come. 5 will come here. 4 will come here. 5, 4.